Namah Shivaya students, with Amma's grace, I think you are in good health. Now we have finished with chapter number 6 and today we are going to start with chapter number 7. And the name of the chapter is Subtraction. Now Subtraction is not a new chapter for you because little bit of Subtraction you have already done in your previous class. So still we will do something more here. And today we are going to learn the Subtraction on number line and Subtraction of two digits. Okay? So let us start with the word subtraction. Now this small dash, this is the symbol of subtraction. Now when we will be doing any subtraction sum, you can see that there is this dash and this is the symbol of subtraction. And the name of this symbol is minus. Okay, M-I-N-U-S. So what is subtraction? Subtraction means what? Subtraction means to take away something. So what we will take away? We will take away some smaller number from one bigger number. Now if I have a bigger number with me, so I am going to take away the smaller number from that bigger number. And that is what a subtraction is. Now, so before we move on to the next part, let us make a quick revision of whatever you have done in the last class. Now, here you can see that this is my 9, which is a bigger number, and this is my 4, which is a smaller number. So what I have done, you know how to do this one. You have done 9 such lines, and here because 4 is there, so you have drawn 4 such lines. And what you have done? 1, 2, 3, 4. In this way, you have cut 4 lines, and the remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 lines are there, so my answer is 4. So what I have done here I have subtracted this 4 from 9 and I got the answer 5. Now let us move on to our topic, that is a subtraction on number line. Now I hope by this time you know how to do the subtraction on number line. Now this is my number line. You can see I have done the number line from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And my required sum is given 9 minus 6. So how I am going to do this one? I have drawn a big arrow starting from 0 and I have ended this arrow at 9. Okay? And after this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So I have to stop here and 3 is my required number. Okay? In the same way, this is my 8. I have drawn a big arrow starting from 0 till 8 and after that 1, 2 and 3. So 5 is my required number. Here also the same thing, from 0 till 6 I have drawn one big arrow and here 1, 2, so this 4 is my required number. And the last one is 7 minus 4, so I have started my arrow, big arrow starting from 0 and it has ended at 7, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 3 is my required number. And for this practice work, you will open your Junior Maths book. Page number 20, 21 and 22, and for some more book, page number 12 and 13, and you will be solving this type of subtraction on number line. Okay. Now next we move on to the subtraction of two digits number. And I hope by this time you have learned how to do the finger counting. So we are going to learn the subtraction with the help of finger counting. Now you can see that here my number is 29 and in the lower number is my 12. So my upper number here it is 9 and the lower number is 2. So I will start my counting right after the next number of 2. So what is the next immediate next number of 2? That is my 3. So let me start my counting from here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I am stopping over here and this is my, what is this? This is my 7. So I have written the answer 7. And here also 2. So 1, 2 is the next number. So my answer is 17. In the same way I have done the next one, here 3, so 4, 5, so this my answer is 2. Here also 1, 2, 3, so my answer is 2, 2. Next one is my 68 minus 10. So one thing I want to tell you students, that this, whenever you will find this 0 over here, you will straight away write down the same number here. And here we have started my counting, let me do it, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So my answer is 58. In the same way I have done this one, 73 minus 21. Now after this students, you will be taking out your Maths CW copy and in a fresh page you will be doing these sums. Now we will give the heading subtraction and then subtraction of two digits. Number one is 25 minus 11. Next one is 62 minus 21. 55 minus 23. 37 minus 15. Next is 39 minus 22, 47 minus 27. Now here students, you will notice one thing, that this is here also 7 and here also 7. So my bigger number and my smaller number is same. So what I will write, I have written here 0. Okay. And next is 63 minus 21, 37 minus 13, 58 minus 25 and 69 minus 29. Okay. Now, students, these are the 10 sums which I have given you, 10 subtraction, which you will be solving in your Maths CW copy. And the answers of this above subtraction we will discuss in the next video. So, by that time, I hope you will be trying solving this subtraction. And also for practice work, you can take out your Juniman's book, page number 63, 64 and 65. And in some more book, you will be taking out page number 43. And you will find this type of subtraction over there. And parents, please encourage the child to do the finger counting instead of cutting lines and all these things. So, students, practice this subtraction and we will discuss in the answers in the next class. Okay. So, let me stop over here. Namah Shivaya, stay home and stay safe.